Okay, folks. Welcome to Super Mario Bros. Wonder. We're going to do our best to try to find everything in the game, even though it's a new game. And we'll be starting from World 1 and working our way up. So, let's get started. Okay, I'm gonna make a fresh account for this one. All right, folks, let's get started. Who do we want to play with? We'll start off with Mario. How's that? And hopefully, I won't have 2 hours gameplay wasted because of recording issues. I think I got it ironed out, I'm not sure. Fun, folks. Bowser, boy. He's always up to something. That is pretty cool looking, though. I like that. Change of pace. This is going to be a 100% game or not, but I'm going to give it my best effort. World 1, Pipe Rock Plateau. All right. Welcome to the Flower Kingdom. Okay, we have two flower seeds to find in here and three 10-piece coins. And also at the end of every world, you have to hit the top of the flagpoles.
Onward and upward.
I don't know what the relevance is in that. That's just part of the game.
What a beautiful day! Love a good breeze.
We're just gonna investigate, folks. Need some serious coinage here, man. Whoa. Hey, there's our first 10 piece. Oh, wait a minute, that was our second. Not enough set.
Hey! Hi!
And you definitely want to check all the little blue flowers you see on the ground there. Because they hide a lot. Okay, what we got here? Hey, this would be our warp. Well, I call it a warp. It's a wonder flower. Man, hey, there's a wonder seed. Alright, we're gonna go back this way. I've seen that big pipe right there. Get whatever goodies we can in here. Be everything. Hey, we got everything in here. Okay, we'll be moving on to our second board. Piranha plants on parade. We always love piranha plants, don't we, folks? Whenever you see that background behind you like that, look for a pipe in the vicinity that you can go down, because it always carries secrets in it. It usually carries a 10-piece in it. which is what I call the 10 coin, 10 piece. Oh, okay. Wonder flower. Got the singing piranhas, man. Uh-oh. Whoa, I want that. Hey, we got our wonder seed. All right. Yeah. All right, folks. And so you know, this will be our secret exit. Oh, well, I didn't get top of the flight. Well, maybe I can get in on... Oh, excuse me. I gotta go back through and get the regular exit real quick. And get our other wonder seed. Okay, now we gotta go back in. And we opened up a pipe down there. Let's go back in real quick. And get our regular exit. We don't need to hit that flower this time. Unless I want to get some extra goodies. Firepower sounds so funny on this game. There we go. Wonderful, with a gold flag. That's what you want to see at the end of every board, folks. We've opened up this pipe. Let's go down here. I believe this is Captain Toad. is going to give me 50 flower coins. Thank you, buddy. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, let's head on to our next board. Scram Skedaddlers. Our third one and our wonder seed. Smash. I think it's funny you can push these pipes around. Actually, it's pretty cool. Top of the pole, but that's irrelevant. We'll come back and do that. Okay, got everything on this board. Now it's time to move onward, folks. Got to get him somehow. Yeah, let's do that. Propeller flower. Alright. Let's go. Bowser's always up to some evil, isn't he? Look at there, baby Bowser. He's hiding in that castle. Okay. What we got next, folks? Plant coiled around that house. Okay, let's go. Alright, what we got here? Badge house. Okay. Okay, I don't know what badge I just got. I wasn't paying attention there.
This way.
Kind of getting distracted. Alright. I love how these little flowers talk throughout the whole game. It's kind of comical. Uh-oh. Got the training ground. Parachute hat. Okay, that was easy training. Do we get a seed for that? Nope. All right, where we want to go first, folks? I don't want to look at the map, buddy. Just started. Okay, we're gonna go. Here come the hoppos. Okay, let's go. Oh wow, that wasn't good. Hit by a little gumbo already. First 10, please. Go. Alright, got us another elephant power up. Woohoo! What's up here? Coins, buddy.
Great!
Alright. Our second 10 piece. And a checkpoint. Goodies. Mm-hmm. messed up here. Need that turtle to come back. There he is. Need a turtle for that. And here's our wonder flower. Oh wow. Really good. Wow, dude, get off me. There we go. Wow. Man, that's hard to get on. Alright, get off me, dude. Really? Oh, come on. Dude, get out of my way. Dang. Thank you. Wow. All right. There we go. Wonderful. I gotta remember to go back and get the top of that one flagpole before I leave this world. Got everything so far, and we will move on. Oh, what's this? Break time, Wonder Token Tune. All right, we'll take a break. Take an easy seed like that any day of the week.
Love that sound.
All right. There we go. Okay. No, we're not ready to go to, break time, hurry, hurry. Okay. I like these break times, man. These are easy seeds. Yeah, give me that every time. Door. I'm missing something up here. Yeah, I'll stop in there. I'm not mistaken. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take the Wonder Seed, of course. And that'll be it for now. I'm good on lives. Alright, moving onward, folks. I investigate around here on the outside perimeter. They like to hide stuff out here. There we go, got a coin right there. Alright, moving on. Bull rush coming through. Alright. Whoa! Where'd you come from, buddy? Follow him through to our first 10 piece. Alright. And just so you know, any tree that actually bounces when you jump on it, you can, do a ground pound and make it either go up or down. But it only works on the trees that actually move when you jump on them. It doesn't work on the other ones. Ooh, knocked him out. Uh-oh. Come on, buddy, get out of the way. Careful which one of these guys I get rid of. I might need them. Alright, where you at? Oh, come on. Oh. Alright, I wonder flower. Uh-oh. Oh, I messed that up, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, I messed that up. I gotta go back and get that. Hopefully it's still there. Oh man, I messed that up. Oh, I gotta come through here again. I messed up my wonder seed there. I can't even get that. Set up bad. Oh well. Gotta replay that board, folks. But that's alright.
Thank you.
I don't know what I was thinking. I was supposed to ride them rhinos through there. Oh well. No biggie. Whoa! Where you guys coming from, man? Oh no, that was bad. Oh well, I like that. Alright, let's try not to mess it up this time, Brian. Here, Rhino. Alright, there we go. Here's our wonder flower again. I did that the last time. There it is. Alright. We got that. And a secret exit. Wow, I almost messed that totally up. Alright. Okay, I think I missed one of my 10-piece coins in there. Let's check. Yep, but I'll go back and get that off recording. There's no point in you seeing me go through the same board 3 times. But we'll get it. It's no big deal. I know where it is. In fact, I'll do that before I move on. Alright folks, we went back in and got our missing 10-piece coin, so we're good on that board. So far we are 100% on this game, but we just started. Oh, wait a minute. What do I want here? Aha. There we go. I don't want to go over there yet. Let's see what we got here. Oh, Wiggler Race. All right. Let's do the Wiggler Race. Okay. Oh, wow, that was bad. Oh, man, what's happening here? Oh, man. I'm getting jacked up. Keep forgetting about them stick guys, man. Whoa. No, stop, dude. No. Wow. I gotta move. Go, go, go. No! Oh! I got killed in a Wiggler Race. That's terrible. Oh, well. Let's try her again. I gotta use my power up, though, right away. Watch out for it. Messed up the last time. Go, go, go. Stay up top. Hey, squirrel. Come and get you, brother. Yeah, all right. We got him. 56 seconds. Oh, thank you for the seed, Mr. Wiggler guy. And he's got roller skates on. Good Lord, that's funny. All right. Moving right along, folks. Auto super mushroom badge. Okay, I don't need that. Yeah, okay, go ahead. Might as well. Might need it. I doubt it, but... it's over here. Oh, wow. Good Lord, man. There's a lot of worlds, or should I say a lot of boards on this world. Alright, where are we at here? Wall climb jump challenge. Oh, okay. Over that way, buddy. Oh no, I missed it. That's all right. We'll get it. I need him all the way over there. There we go. Whoa, get up there.
You've got it.
There we go. Alright, got that challenge done. Got all our 10 pieces and our seed. Alright, we're good to go, folks.
Thank you.
Alrighty, right. Okay, another badge. Yeah, I want you to wear that one. Thank you. Like the wall jumping. Okay, we have another pipe here. What's down here? Coin. Let's look around. Oh, coin. Alright, ooh, what's back here? Ooh. Alright, what we got back here? Ooh, look at this mess. Okay, another Captain Toad. That's our second one. Yeah, collecting them coins so I can go to the store. Spikes, KO Arena, Pipe Rock Rumble, and we have Swamp Pipe Crawl. Alright, let's start with this one. Angry Spikes and Sinking Pipes. Out. Oh, seek a pipe. Oh, let's get over here, buddy. Alright, looks like we got our first 10-piece. Them guys out of my way, man. Alright, second 10-piece. Pipe down there. I'm missing my wonder seed somewhere. Wonder seed.
Love that sound.
Wait a minute. Is there a pipe I pushed together here?
Love that sound.
Board. I missed a wonder seed in there somewhere. I'm gonna have to backtrack and find it. There should have been a wonder flower open up.
Thank you.
But I'll find it, don't worry. We will. Okay, folks, I remembered where that wonderflower was, and I went back in and got it. Okay, we have swamp pipe crawl. All right, let's get what we need to get in here. Oh, you really? I don't believe I did that. Wow, I walked right into him. Oh, that ain't good. Oh well. I need that anyway. Oh no. Come on back, buddy. Alright, another secret little area right there. Alright, our first 10 piece. Get that out of here. Alright. In our second one. Nails everywhere, buddy. Alrighty. That gives us pipes to get across. There. Okay, and there's our flower.
How is this happening?
Inchworm pipes. Oh no. Oh wow. That was my bad. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's my first death though. I can't complain. Alright, let's try this again, folks. In our wonder flower. Let's try this again. We're not to fall off this time. Alright, need another pipe here, buddy. In here. Alright. Got our third 10 piece. And our wonder seed. Okay, folks. So far, so good. Snails everywhere. Yeah, top of the flagpole. Wonderful. All right, folks. And I wonder see. Not doing too bad. Only about an hour into this. Okay, what we got coming next? Pipe Rock Rumble, KO Arena. Okay, what is this? To do real quick. Come on, buddy. Yes. Let's go. All right. 63 seconds. All right. We got all three. 3 10 pieces and our wonder seed. That ain't bad. 63 seconds for that battle. We're done down here, folks. Okay, where are we moving on to here? No, we're not messing with the castle yet. Still got other worlds to beat up here. Alright, this rock fell here. I'd smash it if I could, but it's just so huge. If only I had 10 flower coins. Okay. Here you go. Go buy some candy, kid. Thank you. Now I can move on to my adventure. All right, man. Let's go. All right, first we're going to investigate the outer area. Ooh. Got a coin. Aha, what's in here? Our third Captain Toady. Coins. Thank you, buddy. I'm gonna do some shopping later. Alright. Oh man, why'd I hit that again? Alright. Okay, what do we want to try first? Badge challenge. Okay, we'll take that first. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, well. I gotta come through again, but that's no biggie. You get the concept of what I had to do. Missed my third coin on the top of the flagpole. But we'll get it. Nope. Don't want that badge. Alright. What we got over here? Roller Cooper Derby. Alright, let's get what we need in here, folks. Something up there, I can see it. Alright, that's our first 10 piece. Alright. Guys are everywhere, dude. Alright, one more. Where is he? Up there? Wow, I'm lost. I need one more, dude. Where you at? Where's my last one, man? Wow, dude. Where am I going? Whoa. There it is. Wow, how'd I do that? Alright, man, I gotta get all the way up there now. Wow. There it is. Wow. That is so hard. You don't know where you're going. No. Oh well. I didn't get the top of the flagpole. But I can come back and do that. That's irrelevant. I got everything in the course. Flagpole is easy. I just forgot about that bouncing platform back there. Oh. Got another goodie back here. Liking it. Pop-up hoppo. You mean hippo. Okay, this ought to be interesting. Oh, this ain't bad. Oh, wow. There we go. That wasn't bad.
Wonderful!
Alrighty, we got our Wonder Seed. We can move on. And so far, folks, we are 100%ing this game. Other than that flagpole in there, I've got everything else. I can get that anytime. Alright, folks, let's move on. What do we have next? What's down this way? Alright, what's in here? Oh, wow. Bull Rush Express. Difficulty 4 stars. Alright, hold on. I need to grab me something real quick. Get him in here. I want elephant power-ups. I'm gonna grab them real quick, then we'll go over to the next level. Alrighty, folks. And if you're enjoying your content, please do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment, and also if you would, subscribe, please. It's greatly appreciated. Alright, now, Bull Rush Express, difficulty 4 stars. Okay, this is going to be a tough one, folks. Let's see what we got. I might have to go through here a couple times. I don't know. We'll find out. Hey. What do we got? Uh-oh. Wonder Flower right away. Whoa, get him back up there, buddy. Oh, missed it. Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to come through again, folks. It's all good.
Wonderful!
Got a seed. And I'm gonna show you why I wanted the elephant power. It's a secret exit right here. I still have to come through and get our last 10 piece in the regular exit, but you pretty much got the concept of what we got to do here.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I will do that off recording. It's no big deal. So it might take me a couple tries, but that's basically the board right there. Uh-oh, we opened up some more stuff. I'm gonna run through and grab the main exit real quick, then we'll move on. Alrighty, folks. Let's move on. Springs in the Twilight Forest. Okay, this ought to be interesting.
Let's go.
Power up, man. There we go. Elephant dude. We'll take it. Second 10 piece. Something under here. Alright, there's our wonder flower. Alright, this is interesting. Goomba's on a stick. Come on, buddy. Whoa. I'm trying to hit them guys. Oh, no, you didn't just hit me, dude. Got our wonder seed. We're good. I missing something else? Nope. Got everything. How am I gonna get up there? Oh, wow. Oh, well. Didn't get the top of the flagpole, but that's really irrelevant right now. We got everything else, though. In case you're wondering why I always say the top of the flagpole, because that's part of the completion of the game, getting the tops of every flagpole. That's the only reason I'm doing that. Okay, moving on here. Cosmic hippos. Oh, this ought to be interesting. They call them hoppos, I call them hippos. Same thing. Whoa, what am I doing, dude? Wrong way. Back over there. Thank you. Jump, I wasn't even trying. Well, need to get you over here, buddy. There we go. Back here. There we go. All right, first 10 piece. Oh, yeah. I hope we know that. Got you. No, no, dude. Come back. There you are. You in here. All right, come on. I'm not spending too much time in here, man. There we go. Get over there. Thank you. There we go. Okay, folks. Got all our 10 pieces. Now we're just looking for, Oh, that wasn't good. Alright. Now we're looking for our flower. No, I don't want that yet. Oh man, I need him over here. Come on, buddy. Go that way. Alright, there we go. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Our wonder flower. Oh no, what am I doing? There we go. All right, man, we're going into outer space. Wow. Uh-oh, it's gonna be hard. Oh no, be careful, dude. I want to die up here. I have to do it all over again. Come on. Come on. No. Oh, this is so hard. There we go. There she is. Alright. Okay, folks, we got our seed there. Now we can move on. Oh, wow, really? Are you kidding me? I am not getting the tops of these flagpoles. I don't understand that. Thought I was jumping good enough.
Bye-bye.
Oh, well. It's all good. All right, moving on. Boy, we're just opening worlds left and right, ain't we? Expert Badge Challenge, Jet Run 1. Let's try it, folks. Dash continuously at incredible speed. If you run off an edge, you will also have a short window where you can jump in midair.
Okay, let's
try it. Well, that didn't work. All right, I gotta time this, folks.
Go for it.
Oh wow, wrong button.
Go for it.
Oh, missed it. No way.
Great.
Oh man, that wasn't good. Oh, come on, really? Ah, well. I messed that up. There we go, got the top. Alright, well, we gotta come back in and get two or 10-piece coins, but we should be alright. I can do that off recording, it's no big deal. You basically see what the board is. Uh-oh. Opening something else. No, I don't want you to wear that. Alright. What do we open up here? This special world. All right. All right, we'll look around, but I don't think I'm gonna be doing this one yet. This is like a star world in another Mario game is what it is. Alright, I think I'm gonna hold off on this board. And for now, I'm just gonna go to the... I should have nothing left but the castle right now. I might do all them special boards all at once. Okay, folks. So far, we're at 100% complete on this board. Or should I say this world? And now we have castle. Oh, do I get any power-ups? Let's take back the palace. Okay, we'll try. Yeah, it's a ew too, that's nasty. Oh, what am I doing? Wow, dude. I might hit the wrong button. Buddy. I'm always in coins. I don't see this. What's up here? Hey, there's our wonder seed. Get two of these bad boys. got here, folks. I need to backtrack if I can. I don't think I missed anything over here. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, that's my third one? Where's the second one? Uh-oh. How'd I miss the second one here, man? It had to have been in the warp zone, because I'm not seeing it here. No pipe there. Second one. Alright, what we got going on? I don't need that. We got power ups. Look, it's our buddy, Baby Bowser. There, brother. One and done on you. Alright. What do we get? We got a royal seed. That must be the almighty powerful seed. Clean up your castle there, people. All right. Yeah. stop Bowser before he pulls off his evil plan. I don't know, can we? Alright, folks. That will complete World 1. Ooh, 100 coins. Boy, I'm just filling the bank up here. The Petal Isles are just ahead. Let's try to catch up with Bowser. Petal Isles. Alright, folks. And on that note, we are just going to stop this recording, and we will continue with Petal Isles in World 2 on our next video. So if you could please hit a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe. It's greatly appreciated. And we'll be back soon with our next video. And we are 100% on World 1. And we're going to try the same thing with the rest of the worlds. And thank you for viewing, folks. Peace out.